I'm driving along the waterfront, City of Perth in the background. I've come across a heap of pelicans feeding out in the water, and there are dolphins out there. And people on bikes. And I'm losing the plot again. I've got to try and find these dolphins. Got cormorants, pelicans, people walking along the shore. The dolphins right on the left hand edge of the pelicans. Just saw some fins. The dolphins are obviously herding the fish. Excuse me, I'm totally hopeless. I'm looking into the sun and trying to look at this. I'm trying desperately to find a dolphin fin for you. Filming from inside the car, just leaning across. This is rather good. Dolphin, come on guys, there you go, push bike riders. So our beautiful Swan River has still got the dolphin. See the birds are following where the dolphins go. So many people walking along the shore. Well, I came down here to do an introduction. I was going to get out and stand there, but I think this will have to do for your introduction to Perth. Perth waters. Bird life that's right in and around the city. And obviously, marine mammals. But that's the skyline of my beautiful city. I'm going right down to the very bottom there, way down there. Is the Wacker, my home away from home in summer. But you probably don't want to know about that. You probably want to see more of what's going on out there. Looks like the black cormorants they're coming back. An absolute feeding frenzy out there. Sorry, a couple of power walkers going past. There's a few gulls getting around. Lots of pelicans, lots of black cormorants, and I'm not sure where the dolphins have gone now. Just got a flotilla of pelicans just making their way calmly now across the water. Well, that's a pretty good intro. Since things have calmed down, I'm gonna drive on. Maybe find another spot where I can do a real intro. I'll try to talk to you over the traffic noise. I'm at the river. The first thing I notice is a school of mullet feeding in the shallows here. And that's not too bad at all. Of course, these mullet eat algae and the such, and so don't bite a lot, but they're good size. Some of them are probably 18 inches long. There you go, it's proves there's a bit of life in the Swan River. And this is the reason it's called the Swan River. Black swans. and got a few of them out here. That freeway noise is not the greatest thing. But, yeah, I can see seven out there. These guys are the closest. They're looking good. Little white tip on the beak, red beak, black all over. We just need one to flap its wings so that you can see the white underneath the wings, which makes them look so good when they fly. Now I think I can see some pelicans in the distance. Way up there. So I might have to wander up there. This runs right along the edge of the freeway. So it's always going to be noisy. I'm under this spiral bridge here, which is a walkway over the freeway. And down this end, we've got a jetty. What we call King's Park in the background. A very big area set aside for nature, but crisscrossed by roads and pathways and stuff. Bit of a recreation area, and that's the city itself, or what I can see of it from here. It's a nice morning, and the birds are out. I might get a better look at them when I get back, but I'm going to go look for those pelicans now. There you go, nice view of one there. Still got the noise in the background, of course. That bird is actually on the West Australian flag. And of course the river was named after them. Preening while swimming along there. Very nice. Going to be very noisy again. I have black swan. Silver gull. White ibis, swan, more ibis, and a pelican, where I came down here to see, pied cormorant, pelicans, more pelicans, swans. Cormorants look like black cormorants, but I can't tell because of their head. Got club in the background. That pelican just had a big yawn, but of course I wasn't pointing the camera directly at it. Yeah, Australian pelican. This guy's gonna have a stretch and a stretch. Wouldn't mind one jumping in the water for you, because they look good swimming. It doesn't look like it's gonna happen. There you go, it's just a little, well, some stormwater runoff outlet into the river. Provides them something to sit on during the day, sun themselves. Like the black cormorant at the end there, just drying off his feathers before he has another dip. Trucks are sounding remarkably good today. Swans aren't looking too bad. And the city itself looks alright. Nice day. This park runs from that last building all the way around. Not sure the actual size, but I could probably tell you that. Goes back a lot more than that. It's right in the centre of Perth.